Hey, good morning. It's what's today? March 4th, and it's the start of our Saturday. So breakfast muna. And then after that, we'll take a quick shower and go to T-Mobile. Alright, let me show you what we have for today. It's breakfast. Alright, we have the bacon, which is not really that healthy. We have the eggs and the shrimp. So we're gonna chow down now. Alright, bye. Just finished breakfast. Now I am ready to go to T-Mobile. And I guess I have to pass by the gas station. I'll be switching to my DSLR in my car, which is actually, I think it's already... So it's there already, so let me show you, and again, I'll see you later. So now, our camera is ready to go, and I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, I'm on my way to gas is about 1:40. Don't forget anything. It's going. It's gonna go down. So I just came from the garage. So kind of warm right there. So it's about probably, I'm gonna guess 62. What's up? I'm now here at T-Mobile. Got here early. I'm 11 minutes early. So and then check it out. The deal that they have for, it's for my son. So after this, get some gas. I forgot. Go home, get ready, cook some pinakbit, then go straight to Jeff and Al's crib. We have something going on there, just I think just the four of us, or I think also Tita Nenet. So I just wait here and listen to 2-3 music. So playlist, and I'm going down, and I'll bring you with me. Bye.
So I'm here right now. We'll be opening in a minute, I think.
They're open. Oh, they are open. Yeah. Hey, how are you? Give me a second. Alright, guys, I'll see you.
So,
there.
I'm done.
I had to ask them to replace my phone. It's the fourth time this happened. Six glasses. Problems. I think I need to switch to Samsung. This new thing. It's by your own memory. No FaceTime. After a good sleep, good shower, now we're on our way to Jeff and Al's house. The kiddos are in the back, as you can see. We're also filming the front. So I had a new shave. Not shave, just trim. We're gonna be traveling probably 30 minutes. So, we're gonna we're gonna go to the gas station first, get some gas, and we'll see you later. Bye. Now we're back here. Again, at Jeff and Al's place. We arrived just in time, or just about. No, they're still not here. As you can see, I am sitting on a
traditional chair. It's a, I don't know if it's only Filipino, but I think in Spain or maybe in Mexico, they also build chairs like this. This is a rocking chair with long arm lengths. This is the other one, let me show you. So it's actually something like this. There you go. Tito Boy is still, I think, putting the finishing touches on it. I think it's done. Just, I guess, that clip. So, see that long arm length. I don't know how you call that thing. Or I don't even know how you call a chair. But it's so comfortable. So, alright, I'm just gonna sit back and relax and wait for them. And we'll be going to, I think, Seafood City for our fish and some other stuff. All right, see you guys. Hey everybody, how's it going? Here's my buddy Al. We're at his crib actually, but we're about to leave and we're going to Seafood City or the other place, or Island Pacific, to get some good fish and some meat.
Oysters too.
Oh, and oysters too. Look at that. And this is Glendora, right?
Right.
This is Glendora, right?
Glendora.
So you see the mountains, as you can see from my back camera, we're just taking the
side street,
right? So side street is
right on arriving.
Night of eating and they're drinking. They love to drink wine,
red wine,
with Jeff, the wife. I'm just there for the chit chat and the food, the company. So we'll see you guys later when we get to Seafood City. All right, bye. So there's my buddy Al again, almost there. So what do you think, Al, about your our YouTube channel? You should set up your own YouTube channel. I mean, you did, right?
Yeah, I did. Actually, I did, and I focus on kids stuff. Like going to Chuck E. Cheese, because my son always watches Chuck E. Cheese videos. And I only got a few. I started, but I stopped. But I think I should continue going on.
Why don't you start with our vaping thing? You know, start, you know, as you said, cleaning the coil, changing coils, maybe, you know, wrapping some, you know, for your RDAs and all that stuff.
Well, I'm using a Sigelli 50. It's an old unit. And my tank is KangerTech Sub Tank Mini.
Oh, okay.
0.5 ohms.
I see. How
many? And it hits good. I only vape at 26 watts. Other people vape at 35, 40. But they like the flavor, so I just keep it low. And if I go higher, I burn my coil quickly. So at 26, I last about a week, maximum 2 weeks.
Wow.
Before I change my coil.
How much is the coil?
I pay $16 for 5 pieces.
So that would be like more than $3 each.
Solid vape right there.
See, look at that. Well, I'm using a different one though. I'm using a Tobago Super Mini Tank, but it's using with a higher wattage, but same ohms, 0.5. I like the hit, the dry hit. And the wattage a lot. So let me give you a sample. I'm not sure you're running an F32 because I'm saving for the coils too. It's like this guy. Coffee flavor, cafe latte. What's your flavor?
Oh, this is a mixture of strawberry, menthol. Now there's they call it unicorn milk. So a milk flavor. It's really good. Tastes really good. There's a fruity flavor
with milk.
Like a dessert fruity.
It's like a cereal
with menthol.
With menthol.
Yeah.
He likes the. You know, like the too many mixtures combined, you know, mint and cereal, milk, fruity. Everybody's different, you know.
Menthol is really good, especially when it's summer.
Why is that? You
know, it's cold, it's cold.
Oh. Yeah. That irritates my throat. So
actually my dad, he doesn't like my coffee for the same reason. But me and my wife, we do love menthol. When it comes to vape. When we smoke cigarettes. By the way, I quit smoking 3 years ago with the help of my vape. And I stopped cold turkey too.
I'm in the wrong plane. No.
Alright, so this is actually, you wouldn't see it, actually, it's on the right side, I used to work there, that's one of my stores. We're now in actually real West Covina, kind of downtown area, actually Filipino area, so
Pinoys,
all Pinoys are here, you know, so we'll catch you later, okay? Bye. So now we're about to make the right turn. See the sign of Island Pacific. Which is gonna be on the right side, right there. As you can see, there you go, Island Pacific. And just we're here. And of course, as you know, I'm a disabled person. So right here with my son. See you later.
All right. Now we're at inside a Island Pacific. We got some onions, some tomatoes for the fish. And look at this place. See all those fish? And all those meat. Wala na bang, we don't need any pork. Yempo? No more? Really? So, pork belly right there?
Pork belly or pork butt? Mas malamang natin.
Pero sa ano yan? It's only for barbecue. If you want nihao like yours, go. It's up to you. Well, that one could do too. You can have them slice it. It's on sale.
Yeah.
So we'll just do that.
Yeah.
So look at that, $179.
Oh, it's 10 pounds. Neto, na pwede pang cut na pang barbecue.
Oh, mag-hi ka muna sa channel ko.
It's one of the guys here. So we're getting a.
Ito, yung hindi masyadong mapalat ito.
You're still gonna do the same thing you did, right? The barbecue? The good one? Okay. So I'm gonna go around. gonna get some fish. Oh my, they got this stuff right here. This is a tuna collar, meaning this is good for yeah. But not today, you have to marinate that for like a day or two. You could buy it now, you're here. And we have... What is that thing that I'm looking for? It's the fish. Oh, it's this one. It's on sale. $2.49. So let me get... Let me get 7 and I'll see you guys later again. Alright, we're done shopping. Going back home. Bought squid, pork, fish,
oysters,
hot dog, yeah, the good stuff. So
good stuff.
We'll see you later when we get home, and bye for now. Yeah, mommy. What is that? Kito.
Making
Kito boy.
Filipino suman.
Filipino suman. That's a Filipino dessert.
Yeah.
And he's gonna wrap it with banana leaves, right?
Yeah.
And then it's gonna be really good. We're gonna dip it in sugar. And so it's done. And that is our that is for the pork, and that is so good with the marinade. And this is my favorite tita. He's here with us and going to enjoy the great food and company for tonight. What can you say, tita?
3 to 4 cups. I can't wait for the food.
Ah, can't wait for the food.
Especially on its cooking.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. That's why I love this tita so much.
Happy to be here.
Pulihin na natin yung baboy, no? Tita, here you go.
Okay.
Taking care of the baby. Look at that. Putting some salt and pepper. Here we go. Tito also on the move. Look at that. We're starting the pork.
Barbecue.
Look at that pork. Look at that. That is marinated with sweetness. And we have 2 loads of that. And next you'll see is the fish and the squid or the oysters. Alright. Look at that bad boy. Look at that. Look at that. Now Jeff's taking over.
Okay. Ito yung headlamp ko sa gali kailangan.
I'll be back 5 minutes.
He's taking over the thing.
Squid. Pampano. Ano ba sa English ang pampano?
Pampano
din. Pampano.
Talaba.
Oyster.
Oysa. Yeah, buddy, go.
All right.
Right.
So, wala na sulod yan.
Jaden, are you eating too?
No, I'm not.
And as always, yes to
Anyhow.
Nothing to hide. That's transparency.
Pampano.
Look now at southwest.com.
Oh, hi.
Hello. Sino yun?
Luto na yung pinagtsagaan ng balute!
Kuya, hindi ko naman sinabi nandito ka!
Yandi! Ginalang ko na kayo!
Marita!
Ay, no! Walang ko nandito si Kuya!
Nag-ano ka?
Nag-gown ako kasi alam ko, nag-live ko eh!
Ay sus! Sobra!